Hi everybody, Katie here from Live It Well Nutrition and welcome back. I'm so glad to have you here for another video. Today I'm listening to you. My most viewed videos on my channel are enlarged cleaning videos, the speed cleans, and I only have two of them so far. So I have the house today to myself and that's pretty rare. And so it's all the opportunity to get some cleaning done. And I figured, why not just turn on the camera and invite you guys into my living room, which is a disaster zone. I was up with my 15-month-old Diego at 5:45 this morning, and he was just bringing his toys out. Behind this wall is the playroom, and then I'm in the living room, and so he was just kind of going back and forth and bringing his toys to the carpet and kind of playing with me or around me as I was folding laundry and things like that. But yeah, so it's a disaster zone. There's laundry, there's toys, there's just things that have been left, and I'm about to clean it all up so that when my husband and son get home, they can be super amazed with the way the house looks, and that might be them. So I better get this going. Okay, so welcome to my living room. I'm about to light that candle because I just love candles and, you know, the ambiance that they give. That's a strawberry banana smoothie with a water base and a little bit of coconut milk. And I'm about to fill that up again because I am really hungry. The vacuum never left from the last time that I vacuumed. It actually goes downstairs in the basement, which is through that door. Oh, there's my camera stand. Through that door. And I'm almost 7 months pregnant, so it did not get back down there. There's the laundry and my laptop, my makeup case, because I was just putting my makeup on. I don't know if you noticed, my hair was wet. There's my dog, who pushed over some of the laundry, my sweatband and floor mat, and it looks like she's laying on my shirts. But yeah, so there's toys, there's the wooden fruit, there's the little jumpy frog, my son's shoe bin, and my robe from this morning that's draped over my bike. So yeah, as you can see, there's like his wooden wagon, everything, dog hair, oh god, there's his sensory board, which I should make a video about because that's pretty awesome. But yeah, not even the broom belongs there. So let's do this.
Standing on the edge of stalking in circles, overthinking it, meet in the middle, too afraid to take the first step cause it just might break. Why don't we just say what we wanna? We could be honest about the way we've been feeling things for each other. It's just the way of the millennium. Why do we feel like we're not good enough? Why don't we lose all of this camouflage? We could be different, we could disagree. There's too much tension in our atmosphere. Meet in the middle. Oh, I wanna take the first step cause it could be great. Why don't we just say I'm not walking away. We always wanna put our camouflage. It's just the way of the millennium. Why do we feel like we're not good enough? Why don't we lose all of this camouflage? Keep holding back cause we're afraid to try. Pushing it off until the night. But what if we could just put down the fight?
it feels amazing. Even moving the camera around, I only took about 20, 25 minutes to do all of this. And I know it's not a huge space, but putting the laundry away and the vacuum downstairs and mopping, you'd think it would take a lot longer, but it really didn't, and that's amazing. I didn't dust because I just dusted the other day and it didn't really need a dusting. But yeah, I hope that you like this video. Please leave a comment because that's the only way I know who you are. I don't see who likes my videos, and I don't see all the time who subscribes. It's very odd. I'll see like one out of every 12 people who subscribe, and I see the number change, but I don't actually get notified to who you are. So let me know who you are in the comment section below. I'd love to connect with you. In the meantime, like and subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that notification bell so that you get notified every time I put out a new video, which is frequent. It's like multiple times a week frequent, and I'd love to have you around for those. And so until next time, live it well because you only live once.